Jane McDonald has addressed the impact of her marriage split as the presenter revealed she lost weight. Jane McDonald spoke candidly with her pal and Loose Women star Kay Adams about her life and career following the death of her partner Eddie Roth, who died from lung cancer last year. The cruising singer was previously married to her second husband Henrik Brixen, but the couple split in 2003. The 59-year-old touched on her first marriage as she addressed losing weight after the pair had parted ways. Kay quizzed Jane on when the pair had first met, with the pair's friendship dating back to 2002 when the latter appeared as a guest on Loose Women. Jane commented, "We met in Norwich. I was a guest on Loose Women, and I remember it was the first interview when Henrik had left me. It was my first coming out and you showed my wedding video. I was in bits," she went on. "I thought, oh, blimey. I've not seen this." That's when they knew I'd be a good Loose Woman, I suppose. I was very honest. I said, "He's left me. I don't know what to do." Kay quizzed, "You met Henrik on a ship, didn't you?" "Yes," Jane replied. "It was 1997. Jane admitted it felt like therapy after being asked to be a part of the ITV program at the time of her divorce. I had lost a load of weight. You know, with the divorce. It was great for me," she added. In 1987, the former Loose Women presenter tied the knot with a man called Paul, but their marriage only lasted 1 year. Jane was then married to Danish engineer Henrik from 1998 until 2002. We'll be right back.